دكتور عمر.
الذي أسبق فيه رأيه وأبدى فيه رأيه بأنه لا تعديل
لابس غير البوليسية، وقال لنا أنكم قلتم عليه ومع ذلك
زكي ويرس حاتم زكي ويرس كمال سنانيري هو was killed in الاستقبال prison section A cell number 5. Where is Dr. Muharib, who died as a result of negligence to his treatment? Died from as a result of 3 days of severe torture. Where is Hatim Zaki, the one who is included in this case? But unfortunately, he is not here. Do you know why? Because they delivered his body to his family, because he died under torture. We are here in this Gulf after 14 months of sea.
Thank you.
its broad meaning as both an ideology and practice. We are not shy. We are not sorry about what we have offered for our religion, and we have sacrificed, and we are still ready for more sacrifices till the victory of Islam.
La ilaha illallah! La ilaha illallah!
The real Islamic front and the real Islamic opposition against Zionism, we are here. The real Islamic front against Zionism, communism, and imperialism.
La ilaha illallah!
La ilaha illallah!
And now, as an answer to the second question, why did they bring us here? They bring us here for two reasons. First, in a trial to abort the expanding Islamic movement, which threatens these dishonest Asian Arab regimes.
La ilaha illallah!
By the stupid agent Anwar Sadat.
دم المسلم مش قربان
دم المسلم مش قربان
لليهود الامريكان
لليهود الامريكان
دم المسلم مش قربان
دم المسلم مش قربان
لليهود الامريكان
لليهود الامريكان
القصاص القصاص لدم خالد
القصاص القصاص لدم خالد
القصاص القصاص لدم خالد
القصاص القصاص لدم خالد
We have suffered in these past 14 months the severest forms of humiliation and torture in the dirty Egyptian jails, in the horrible prison of Al-Qara'a, and the prison of Tora, and the prison of Al-Istiqbal, and the prison of Al-Marj, where we suffered the severest inhuman treatment. There, they kicked us, they beated us, they whipped us with electric cables, they shocked us with electricity, and they used the wild dogs, and they used the wild dogs, and they hanged us over the edges of the doors with our hands tied at the back. They arrested the wives, the mothers, the fathers, the sisters, and the sons in a trial to put a psychological press over these innocent prisoners.
Khaybar, Khaybar, ya Yahud!
Khaybar, Khaybar, ya Yahud!